Hello, galactic family. Children, your world keeps spinning without ceasing, leaving them stunned and discouraged. The dark forces are desperately trying to consolidate their power over humanity, and this just sees their world collapse without knowing what to do. As has been said before, to build a new world, the old world must crumble, and this is what all of you are seeing around. The old ways of doing things, the lack of respect, greed, selfishness, and false moralism, all this you see on every corner, and practically, lately, is only what your eyes and ears capture from this world of your foolish and shameless world. But, this is a feeling of fear, of judgment, of division, completely contrary to the new man that each of you are becoming. If you think better, your world has always been like this. Of course, the bad things were a bit more discreet or hidden, but they always existed, and what they see today is nothing new. The novelty is that you have changed, grown, evolved. There is a much stronger light radiating from your heart, and, of course, the bad things of the world that have always existed, I repeat, now have a much larger dimension, much more heavy. Very bad, but this is now because you no longer want these old things in your life. You have raised, you want more love, more understanding, more justice, more fraternity for all. This is what is happening in the heart of the majority of humanity. Congratulations to all of you, the new men and women of a new earth. And, of course, that most of the violence of beings in darkness comes from the fear they feel from the light of each one of you. You are very strong. Immensely stronger than they realize. And all this force flows from the unconditional love that springs from the heart of each one of you. Even though this love is still small today, of course, you have only climbed two steps up a long ladder, but you have gone up. Taken the first steps towards heaven, and you already have the strength to take the third step, the fourth, and go besides, because heaven is not the limit, there is no limit, for all of you are one with the Creator, who is the all that is. Let's move on, there is a long way to go, much to be learned, and there is much love to give and receive. Have faith and trust that everything is following as it should be. Knowing that your world must be created in its image and likeness, for each of you is creating your own world, and as most of humanity seeks the light, as in your heart, will be the light that will shape the individual and collective world. Remember, there is only love. Only love is real. Everything else is illusion. Keep your heart on your journey, and let your light shine. I am Matatran. And I greet you in the light and the love.